Put a Finger Down Lesbian Edition. Put a Finger Down if you have never had a crush on a straight girl. Put a Finger Down if you came out as bi before you were a lesbian. Put a Finger Down if you prefer calling yourself gay or queer instead of lesbian. Put a Finger Down if you made a thirst trap before. Put a Finger Down if you have that like one famous boy that you'd be like, okay, he can put me back in the closet. Who is it? Put a Finger Down if you don't mind your partner having long nails. Put a Finger Down if you watch straight porn. Put a Finger Down if you had crushes on boys, but they were extremely feminine boys in middle school. Put a Finger Down if you're a femdom. I think we need more representation. Put a Finger Down if you don't label yourself as a femme, mask, or anything like that. Put a Finger Down if you have a nicotine addiction. Put a Finger Down if you never drink water. Get some water, bitch. Put a Finger Down if you're an introvert. Put a Finger Down if you would actually make the first move. And put a Finger Down if you hate lesbian stereotypes.